Joy Bidwell.
Thank you. And have you been enjoying the historic Everett home tour?
Yes. It's just my third house. And probably the third or fourth year that I've come, I missed the last few years. I think I had conflicts. A couple of weeks ago, I went on the Bellingham bus tour, and that was terrific that the historic group put on.
What did you find most interesting about the Hartley Mansion here itself?
Well, I was just really blown away by the young man who just repeated a wonderful song that he was playing on the grand piano upstairs, and he's a magnificent little musician. And so far, I actually just started going up the stairs since they said there was live music up in the ballroom, so I didn't even really look around. Certainly wowed by the front side, you know, just had to stop there and kind of read the whole brochure to make sure that I kind of had some idea of kind of the history and what to look for. And it's a lot of wow in front of the house.
Was there anything about the Hartley Mansion that you read that you found was interesting? The family itself?
Well, I had read some of the other histories also, I guess, along the way. So there, maybe some of the other. I read a fair amount of the brochure because I'm short of time. I kind of got a late start on taking the tour, so I'm not sure I'm going to make it to all the homes. So it's a little bit of a mishmash. But hearing that the granddaughter and I guess maybe the cousin of the original builder and occupant. Work together to try to get back to its fine original stages of the word I want, but the original status that the house was in. I guess the connection with the Space Needle certainly caught my interest. Governor of Washington. I'm sorry, it's taking me a while. My brain cells come up with the facts. Yeah. His first year as mayor of Everett when they moved in the house or built the house. So I live in Edmond, so I don't have probably the background here in Everett like many people do who are visiting.
Well, is there anything you'd like to add about yourself and your personal involvement in the community?
Well, I love that so many wonderful buildings are preserved for prosperity. Kind of one of the main things when I'm visiting a city that I look for. AAA Guide, used to be Transamerica. Airlines had wonderful booklets for each major city of the sites to see and really gave an emphasis. So I've seen quite a bit back in Washington, D.C. Lived there several times for one time for a month, one time for 6 months, and lived in San Francisco for 17 and a half years. So there's a lot of preservation there, and probably two or three major home tours there during the year. And move up to Seattle and see that the preservation perspective wasn't nearly as secure as down in the Bay Area. But to know that this group is doing a great service to the community as they are up the street there and turning big homes that are too large for today's families into multiple resident buildings to continue on and gracing, you know, the facades gracing onto the street for the public to enjoy just their presence. You know, it's just a lot of beauty that's been built by previous generations, and it's just wonderful and it's cherished and cared for.
But why do you think it's important for the community to preserve historic places like this?
Well, I think almost all children love going through and seeing history, being informed of history, and the more they know, I think the more then they cherish it. You know, there's going to be some children that rather be out playing sports or such like that, but there's going to be a lot of kids that will pick it up as a life enthusiasm and continue to make sure that what this group has done in the last few years will continue on. And buildings that now seem very new, at some point will become historic. Hopefully have their place too.
And was there any other personal experiences in the community of Everett here that you'd like to share? Or?
Well, gosh, let's see. I've taken the walking tour, I don't know, maybe 8 months ago, downtown Everett, and that was very educational. Everett's just a gem. Love coming up here for a number of years. I was coming up and going to the community theater at the PUD building. And just see the fairy lights around Everett was all, you know, in the evening is so sweet. And the broad boulevards of Everett's kind of a graceful layout. And just, I've been to the symphony twice, maybe 3 years ago. And I thought it was just a wonderful small symphony. In fact, the first one I went to, I thought was one of the best musical productions I'd ever gone to. It was just exquisite. And I kind of like the smaller formats anyway, so community theater and a smaller symphony hall, I think, are just a match for me, so I get really happy compared to the big city experiences where I'm kind of, that was a lot of money, and I'm not sure. So I'm pretty dedicated to the two Edmonds community theater groups. Good fit there too. So anyway, thank to all the people up here in Everett to do all the organizing for outsiders to come in too and enjoy what's here and learn more about the community and enjoy this beautiful part of the world.